And it starts with breaking news.
And welcome. We continue to follow that breaking news out of Placer County tonight. Eastbound I-80 shut down right now after an oil spill. We're told it's cooking oil. You can see traffic backed up as crews try to clean up the mess. Caltrans sent some pictures of the oil spill. We want to show you. Hard to see, but they say it's dangerously slick. The closure extends from Colfax to Nyack. We'll stay on top of this and let you know when the road reopens.